moss. And that is literally a shell. You have a good day, sir. You don't sell good trades. And there we go. That would finish off that. Let's get to bed. Rest up for the next day. Welcome back to Minecraft Survive. We're finally back with this series. It's been too long. So we're gonna get right back on track and do what we were doing last episode. First we go to sleepy sleep. All right. Well, let's continue building, and I think we just need... Let's go! So we're gonna just build the outlines of each room. This will be the entrance to the garden. All right. Alright, We need a new pickaxe, all right. All right, let's see. We got this cobblestone. Imagine, I'm thinking about aquatic survival right now, and imagine, like in one of the episodes of the new season, just this base just appears in that world. That would be hilarious. We need to get a lot of cobblestone here. Alright. There you go. And there goes my pick shovel, and it is completely shattered. There we go. This is still a beautiful view. I'm just getting drinks of water. There you go. Alright? Alright. Just so no one falls down. Hello, sir. How can I help you today? Sir? What do you got? What is that? Podzol? Moss? And that is literally a shell. You have a good day, sir. You just sell good trades. And there we go. That would finish off that. Let's get to bed. Rest up for the next day. And we need sand. We need to get sand for that. Ah. Eh. I got a bow. I'll have to repair it. Dig. All right. All right, so we're going to look for all right, so. Oh, this is new. You know what? We could take a break from building the base and have explore. Alright, never mind. Let's explore around our area. Oh, there's a cave here. All right, anyways. I think we should get back up to the base. Alright, anyways. Dirt chest, I did love the dirt chest. Alright. There we go. All right. Nah. There you go. All right. All right. I'm going to end the video here. We're still working on the base, so thank you guys so much for watching. I'll poke the Lord out.